character, menu controls, left and right, select character.
Attraction is like a magnet, but you need both poles. No, sign, plus, minus, turn, make. Yeah, this magnet will help you rediscover the attraction you once felt for each other. Yeah, one is plus, one is minus.
That's not how it works. A magnet always has both poles.
Not these magnets. Come on. Oh. Hey, bang! What the? Hey, where'd it go?
Hey, why does this place look so familiar?
Yeah. Oh, wait. Hey, you recognize that mountain?
Yes. This is where we had our first skiing trip together.
Yeah. Hola, little ones.
Oh, no. We're stuck inside that snow globe we bought there.
Get to the top of the mountain to receive your next piece of the letter.
Yeah, what if we freeze to death trying to get there?
Use your magnet powers and the attraction will warm you up, baby. Uh-huh, yeah, you feel that? Mwah. You just feel that warmth? Mwah, is it? You like?
What is wrong with that guy?
He's obscene.
Reacting. Wait. Remind me. How do these magnets work again?
Different colors attract, same colors repel. Ooh, gosh. I wish I had a jacket.
Thank you.
too, me! Help!
Right.
Oh,
Check this out! Our old skate here.
Yeah.
Put them on.
I don't think we've been skating since we were here.
No. I don't know why. I love skating.
Me too. Oh, look, Cody. Our winter clothes.
Uh-oh.
Here you go.
Yes. Awesome. Ugh, I'm freezing my ass off.
I like it here. Wasn't this cozy when we were here?
Yeah. Yeah, it's just like I remember it. You wanna hang out here for a while?
We should get going.
Yeah, you're right.
I know, come on.
What? Where are you going?
Race you to the bottom.
All right, you're on.
I must have been a hockey pro in a previous life, right?
Oh, I love ice skating. I'm really miss doing this.
I feel great.
Perfect for skating.
Yeah, and I still got the hang of it.
So do I.
We should do this more often.
Definitely. So busy.
I know. Where is everyone?
Yes! Where are they? This town used to be like your relationship. Alive and fun! Yeah! And look at it now. Silent, dead, frozen. You need to wake it up from its winter sleep!
How are we gonna do that, genius? There's ice everywhere.
Use your magnets!
Magnets don't melt ice.
Exactly! The bells in this town break the ice! Now, break the ice and get your prize! Woo!
Did he say we have to ring the bells?
Yeah, ring the bells to break the ice.
Really? Where does he get these crazy ideas?
Come on, let's do it for the town.
Wow, this is some
proper machinery.
Yeah, I saw the bell tower up above.
Thank you.
Wow, this place has great energy now. Oh.
New gifts.
I was worried you'd be disappointed.
Of course not. I could have waited for my Christmas presents. But what happened to the gifts at home?
Oh, I hid them. Ready for your presents the next year.
Smart as always, May.
Well, hey! We gotta fill the party! Awesome!
Can I keep this one? This one fits me perfectly.
Supposed to get to the top of the mountain from here.
Oh, come on! The lighthouse will take you to the top of the mountain. Just follow its light.
But the light's not on.
Sometimes. The answer is here, beneath the surface. Tiny and tiny.
That looks chilly. Do well in cold water.
Come on,
guys!
I can't breathe!
We're dolls, Cody! We can breathe perfectly fine! Wow, I've never dived this deep before!
Hey, yeah, it's not chilly at all! Look, where's the lighthouse?
It should be close by. I wonder how it'll help us get to the top of the mountain.
What is that machine?
What is this place?
I don't know. It's huge. Bring the sweetness back into our relationship.
Of course! Without sweetness, our relationship will die!
Yes, right. Just throw us some sweets and we'll cancel the divorce.
Sweetness comes in many forms. Now, When was the last time you thanked Cody for taking care of everything in your home? When have you shown me some appreciation for working overtime to support the family?
Well, there was that time when, you know...
Exactly. Now, turn on the candy production and make the sweetness blow again!
Open back your toolkit.
Oh, I get it! The lighthouse is the candy factory! If we prepare the generators, we can turn on the light! Follow the pipes and get our candy! Where are those pipes again? Thank you.
spooky down there. I do not get a friendly feeling from this fish.
Help me with this wrench, Cody!
Thank you. down here.
Ooh, it's harpooning time!
Pirate ship! Cody always wanted to be a pirate.
Thank you.
go from here.
Great to be above the ground again.
What a wonderful view!
That's awesome!
The 360 view!
Oh, yeah, I'm getting dizzy.
Keep on going, Cody! Almost there!
You know, we haven't been on vacation since Rose was born.
Really? Mm. Has it been that long?
Yep. Why did we stop going skiing?
Well, Rose was born, and then the bills piled up.
Yeah, I guess. Oh, and then we had that leak in the roof, remember?
Oh, don't remind me. Maybe once we sold the house, there might be some money left over for a weekend trip. Hey, you could take Rose to Waterland.
Yeah, it's a great idea. Yeah, she's been bugging us all summer to take her there.
And then I'll take her again when it's my turn.
Yeah, she'll get to go twice.
Double the fun.
Yeah. Yeah, double the fun.
Speaking of fun.
Let's race.
Hold on to your knees, Cody!
Yeah, you hang on to your glasses. It's gonna be a bumpy ride.
Bring it off! Woo-hoo!
Thank you.
dies, something new can be born.
Are we dying now?
Not you, but your relationship.
You mean relationship with a P?
No, relation shit, as in shit like caca. You need to rebuild your relationship into a relation shit.
Okay, Mr. Crazy. Yeah, our relationship's already collapsed, remember?
When something collapses, something new can be built. And then the attraction can grow freely, you know?
Oh no.
Oh yes! Let's break it, baby! Come on!
Thank you.
there.
My ears just popped.
Oh, yeah.
I was so nervous.
I know. And that's what made it special.
Really?
You know, how you forgot your own speech.
It was the worst proposal in the history of proposals.
No, Cody. I didn't care about the words. It was the way you handled it. Without trying to hide how scared you were. It was brave.
La 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 la.
Hello. What a beautiful moment, you two. You're making great progress. We got more work to do, though. Are you ready? Let's get going!
Why?
Well, I mean, firstly, you never really encouraged me, like, at all. And secondly, you never really seemed to appreciate what I did.
Oh, so now it's my fault? You see, this is why we can't live together.
You see? That's why I gave up.
I do see. And look what it did to your relationship. Cody, it's time to awaken. Fashion! Yeah! Oh, yeah!